right, Eric, so there's three types of ice cream. Waffle cone, sugar cone, and cups.
Uh-huh, and when do we get to have breaks?
Well, you get a 10-minute break every 2 hours, but only after you check all the freezers, which are right over there and need to always be set to 0 degrees.
Okay, and how much longer do we have to be here?
Eric, please, I don't want to lose this job. Oh, hello, sir. Hope you're having a creamy day. What can I get for you?
Can I have a single scoop of coconut almond fudge?
Okay. Eric, can you scoop out some coconut almond fudge?
Why?
Because it's your job, Eric. 1 second, sir. I'll get that scoop.
Yeah, I got a job in an ice cream shop. Yeah, it's dumb as hell, but I'm going to start getting paychecks.
Butters, what is this about?
Oh, sorry, sir. Eric?
Yeah, no, she's pretty hot, but she's got droopy boobs.
Eric, you can't just sit there at a table.
Yeah, I can. It's Monday.
So?
So haven't you heard of Bare Minimum Mondays? It's a thing that young people have created because we care about our mental health.
I don't care if it's Bare Minimum Mondays.